This is what a real date with Ezra Fitz looks like.